What vitamin E does. Vitamin E is antioxidant, fighting against free radicals, preventing free radicals damage cells in our body. Vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin, so vitamin E needs fat to be absorbed and transported in our body. The active vitamin E compound in the body is named alpha-tocopherol. Vitamin E has an essential function in the body as an antioxidant in the cell membrane and other cell parts. Antioxidants such as vitamin E act as guards in our bodies. Antioxidants protect our cells against the effects of free radicals. Free radicals can damage cells and might contribute to the development of cardiovascular disease and cancers. So vitamin E might indeed reduce the risk of heart disease. Where to get vitamin E? Vitamin E is widely distributed in plant foods. Vitamin E-rich sources include vegetable oils, margarine, and shortening made for vegetable oil. Almonds, along with roasted sunflower seeds, are also a good vitamin E source. Peanut butter also has a good amount of vitamin E. Vitamin E acts as an antioxidant, thereby preventing the oil from going rancid or rotten. In summary, the following foods are good sources of vitamin E: vegetable oils, nuts, seeds, whole grains, fortified ready-to-eat cereals, leafy green vegetables. Since vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin, in other words, vitamin E cannot dissolve in water, and it only dissolves in fats. So vitamin E needs fat to be absorbed and transported in our body. Low-fat diets might provide too little vitamin E. However, low-fat diets people can make their food choices carefully by increasing their intakes of seeds, nuts, leafy greens, fruits, including mamie sapote, avocado, mango, and kiwi fruit.